okay, I thought that I was fine. Just as long as I could drink a little wine. I like to drink beer and strong whiskey too. Getting drunk was a thing that I liked to do. Graveyard Row, Graveyard Row. I spend all my money just to buy dope. I smoke my cigarettes and clouded up my breath. I didn't realize they were choking me to death. Graveyard Row, Graveyard Row. I was traveling down Graveyard Row. I liked the wild women. I ran with wicked men. I liked anything as long as it was sin. I like to gamble, I like to fight and curse. Now the devil has me riding in the back of his hearse. Down Graveyard Row, Graveyard Row. We are traveling down Graveyard Row. Now if you like to do the things I've talked about, you'd better be careful, you'd better watch out. You say I'm not afraid, I've got a lot of nerve. But the devil is waiting in his hearse around the curve. Graveyard Row, Graveyard Row. Are you traveling down Graveyard Row? Graveyard Row, Graveyard Row.
It was on the 31st of October, the day I died. I was put in a coffin and locked inside. The people I'd cheated and the people I'd hurt, they were glad to see me put under the dirt. I'd been a mean man in my time, full of wickedness, sin and crime. I liked wild women, gambling and drinking, deeper and the deeper in sin I was sinking. I didn't believe what the Bible said about a burning hell for the wicked dead. I didn't believe in life after death. I figured it was over when I took my last breath. I didn't believe in much of anything. I didn't believe it when the judge said I'd hang. I remember riding in the hearse up Boot Hill, just laying there so cold and quiet and still. The preacher, he couldn't think of anything good to say, so he said, let's just bow our heads and pray. They headed back to town in a cloud of dust, and I was buried there in my sin and lust. I thought my flesh will rot and leave only the bone, then it'll crumble, then I'll be gone. But then the bottom of my coffin fell through, and a voice said,
I'm not finished with you.
You'll have your reward for what it is worth. Descend with me to the bowels of the earth. We came to a place, the demon said, this is it. The sign on the post read the bottomless pit. I asked him what was that horrible smell. He said it was only the burning flesh of hell. I wanted to go back, but it was too late. The devil was impatient, he would not wait. Said it's no use to complain, just walk through the gate when they call out your name. As I walked in the furnace, I felt a terrible heat. It burned the hair on my head and the toes of my feet. Yeah, I believe now, how could I doubt? With scabs on my face, my eyes popped out. The flame could never be hotter. We're starving for a drink, but there is no water. Our torture down here goes on and on as we scream and yell and groan. If only I could live my life over again, I'd live for God.
And never sin.
But I realize now that it's just too late, 'cause you'll never get out.
When they locked the gate, they locked